when there was a shift from things that moved atoms to things that moved bits, it enabled kids in dorm rooms to create the foundations of monsters like a Mark Zuckerberg in his dorm room at Harvard. And so I think as people think about what they want to do, you want to be paddling on your little surfboard on a wave that's coming, not trying to swim up the back of one that's already done with giants on it.